Newport's Chateau Sur Mer is a landmark of High Victorian architecture and furniture and wallpaper and ceramics and stenciling. It was the most palatial residence in Newport from its completion back in 1852 until the appearance of the Vanderbilt Newport mansions in the 1890s. Chateau Sur Mer was built by George Peabody Wetmore, who had a very distinguished political career as the Governor of Rhode Island, as well as a U.S. Senator.